their beaks for hunting. They use them for self-defense, and of course they also use them for preening their feathers.
The whole world.
Now, penguins don't have teeth in their mouths. And what they do is they will swallow their food whole. And if you're around to watch the feeding, you'll see that. We'll give the penguin a fish, they'll pop it in its mouth, we'll hand it to them, they'll grab it, and they'll just swallow it. So what they do have in their mouth, other than the teeth, are these flexible protrusions that help them push that fish down toward their stomach.
It's kind of fun to watch them eating. They get kind of crazy up here when it's feeding time. Okay. In the wild, you may say, okay, how long do penguins live in the wild? Well, in the wild, penguins will live from 15 to 20 years. That's pretty good, right? You know, even though there are things out there that are trying to eat them, and sometimes they have trouble finding food, and so on and so forth. But guess what? In zoos and aquariums like ours, penguins can actually double their lifespan. So we actually have penguins in this exhibit that are in their 30s. And we've had penguins here before that have lived into their 40s. Now, here, nothing is trying to eat them. They get two good meals a day. If they're sick, there are veterinarians on staff that will take care of them and make sure they get better. So they have a pretty good life here, which is why, you know, their lifespan can double.